for Goldie McCormick about to take the green light.